Hello everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to send crypto on Near Wallet. If you want to send a cryptocurrency from your Near Wallet, then here is how you can do it. Open up your Near mobile application and also make sure that you are logged in. Now, make sure to check your balance before sending any cryptocurrency. Ensure you have a sufficient balance on the cryptocurrency you want to send. If you don't have it yet, make sure you top up first. Once you do that, you'll now need to tap on the send button located at the top left. Select your wallet from the drop down and then under send to enter the recipient's wallet address. Make sure the address is accurate and make sure to double check it to avoid sending funds to the wrong address. After you enter the address, simply tap on the next button and then on the next page, specify the amount of cryptocurrency you want to send and also ensure you have enough funds in your wallet to cover the transaction amount. Follow through the prompts till the end and you'll be able to send crypto to someone on Near Wallet. You'll receive a confirmation to ensure the transaction as well. That is how you can easily send crypto on Near Wallet. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I'll see you again in the next video. Goodbye till then.